And that's what I'm going to do right now. Okay? So let's get started. Bad songs to strip to, right? Bad songs to strip to, because they can't all be winners. So right out of the gate, I got to go with Old Man by Neil Young. Tips, it's a good idea not to offend your customers. And although I have never been in a strip club, I'm picturing it kind of like peppered with older dudes. So, Old Man, I mean, there are better choices out there, right? Actually, that makes me think, I feel like much of Neil Young's repertoire does not lend itself to dancing exotic. Right? I mean, you're up there on the stage, and there's the pole, the stripper pole, and you got your leg around it, you know, and you're gyrating, and Four Dead in Ohio comes on. Like, how do you dance to that? I don't think you do, personally. Okay, so worst song to strip to. Are you ready? Tears in Heaven. Fire left. Oh. Picture it, okay? Next up, for your viewing pleasure, we have Chastity. She'll be performing to the musical stylings of Eric Clapton's Tears in Heaven. No, Chastity. No! I feel like if that were to happen, the club might be facing a revolt. But there would be that one guy in the back who saves the day. And he's like, jumps up. And he's like waving his arm, you know, he's like, Old Man, give us Old Man, we'll take it. Give us Four Dead in Ohio, we'll take it. Give us anything, just not Tears in Heaven. Because that's messed up, right? Yeah. Okay, now, good songs to strip to that people don't realize are good songs to strip to. They're out there. And I found one. You may not agree. Come with me on this little journey, okay? Send in the clowns. Right? Yes, send in the clowns. Like, I feel that could be amazing. It might even be horrifying. But if you had a clown fetish, boom, best night of your life. Because there would be like a little clown. Come out on stage, and then pow, 15 dancers would pop out in full clown mega costume. Now, if you are afraid of clowns, probably not for you. Probably want to skip it. Probably the stuff of nightmares, right? And you're welcome, by the way, because if you are afraid of clowns, I'm guessing you have probably pictured clowns doing just about everything. But I bet haven't pictured clowns stripping. And if you have, you're my soulmate. Quick note before I wrap up for you and my family. What I am doing up here right now is art. Okay? It's art. I mean, it's not good art. But you know, you get what you pay for, right? Do you want good art? Because I can up my game. There is a donation jar by the door. Feed it. And then come back next month. I guarantee you will see an entirely different show. Guaranteed! I am Melissa, and I do say things that I just shouldn't. Thank you.